Good morning everyone, it's your maths class, unit number 5, simplification, exercise 5A, question number 1, using board mask rule, find the value of, first part is 4 upon 7 divided by 6 upon 7 of 8 upon 9 plus 1 upon 4, okay, it's your question, first we solve it, of is given, so replacement of we write over here multiply sign, okay, we put operation 4 upon 7 divided by 6 upon 7 multiply by 8 upon 9 plus 1 upon 4, okay, between we have multiply sign, so we reduce it, 2 3 2 are 6, 3 3 are 9, now as it is copy down, 4 upon 7 divided by 8 2 are 16 upon 7 3 are 21 plus 1 upon 4. Now divide, change into multiply in this step. 4 upon 7 as it is copy. Divide, change into multiply. Reciprocal this part. Okay, we reciprocal it. So 21 upon 16 plus 1 upon 4. After reciprocal, we reduce it because we have multiply sign. 7 1's are 7, 7 3's are 21, 4 1's are 4, 4 4's are 16. Okay, now 3 1's are 3 upon 4 1's are 4, 3 upon 4 plus 1 upon 4. Okay, after this step, we have like terms. Like term means same denominator, so if we have like term, same denominator, so no need to take out the LCM of denominator. LCM of 4 and 4 is 4, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4, 4 upon 4, or after reduce, 4 1's are 4, 4 1's are 4, answer 1 or 1 upon 1 would be the answer of first part A. Second part, okay, whole numbers given, 3 whole number 2 upon 3, 1 whole number 1 upon 4, 2 whole number 3 upon 4, 1 whole number 2 upon 3, so whole number convert into fraction form, okay, whole number convert into fraction form, first step, 3 3 is a 9, plus 2, 11 upon 3, minus 3 upon 11 of change into multiply, 4th 2 is 8, 9, 10, 11, 11 upon 4 divided by 4 1 is 4 plus 1 5, 5 upon 4 multiply by 3 1 is 3, 4 5 upon 3 plus 1 upon 3, done first part, now multiply, sign is given, so we reduce it, 11 1's are 11, 11 1's are 11. Next step, 11 upon 3 as it is copy, minus 1 3's are 3, 4 1's are 4, divided by 5 upon 4, multiply by 5 upon 3 plus 1 upon 3. Now divide sign change into multiply, this divide sign change into multiply. So the method is 11 upon 3 minus 3 upon 4 divide change into multiply. After divide sign this fraction part, okay, we reciprocal it, 5 upon 4 after reciprocal 4 upon 5 multiply by 5 upon 3 plus 1 upon 3. Okay, between them we have multiply sign, so we reduce it, 5 1's are 5, 5 1's are 5, 4 1's are 4, 4 1's are 4, 3 1's are 3, 3 1's are 3. After reduce, 11 upon 3 is left, minus 1 1's are 1, 1 1's are 1, 1 upon 1 plus 1 upon 3. This last fraction part, okay, after this step we take out the LCM of 3, 1, 3. So, LCM of 3, 1, 3 is 3. Okay, LCM 3, this 3 denominator divided by denominator. 3, 1's a 3. 1, 1, 1's a 1. Plus 1 divided by 3, 1, 3's a 3. So, 3 multiplied by 1, 3, 1's a 3. Minus sign this one as it is copy. 3 divided by 3, 3, 1's a 3, 1. 1, 11's a 11. Okay. Now, next step, plus, 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 11 plus 1, 12, minus 3 as it is copy upon 3. Next step, 12 minus 3, 9 is left, 9 upon 3. Now, we reduce it, 3 1's a 3, 3, 3's a 9. After reduce, 3 upon 1 or 3. Would be the answer of second part.